Hi, I'm Jack Kelly, and this is your GCTV update. Last week was by far the most busy we've been since the beginning of the quarantine, and we are so happy to be able to bring you content once again. Coming to you soon is our regular programs, such as two new episodes of Bus Stop Weather, a new episode of Business to Business, where we go behind the scenes with Jay Hunter and talk about the creation of the show, and a new minute-to-minute segment where we talk to Andy Duchesne about the library project and some of his other activities over the pandemic. We here at GCTV are excited to embark on a new mission to bring you highly produced, quality content. Brand new series, and one of our first ones you'll see is TWIG, This Week in Grafton Government, hosted by Colleen Roy and Amy Marr. They're going to do their best to bring you a snapshot of what's going on in the government that past week. And last but not least, we have a very special guest coming into the studio this week to film a spot on affordable housing, and trust me, you will not want to miss it. I'm Jack Kelly, and that was your GCTV update. See you guys next time.